Hey guys, welcome back to a Bullseye mini vlog. This store was stocked up, so I thought I'd share. Look how cute those $5 baskets are. They had these silicone glasses I thought would be cool to melt down some Dollar Tree wax and make some candles of your own. Then they had the citronella candles and the decorative mirror plates for $5. Then you come around here and they still have those $3 iced tea pitchers, the ketchup and mustard little things, and the tea light for the nighttime outdoors, and these cute little decorative blue pillows. You know, this is one of my colors this year. I may go back for those. Like, I'm trying to figure out what I could use them for. Then they had this cute little Grill Master cup and these dad trophies I thought were a good idea for the little kids to get their dad for Father's Day. And of course, all the fun 4th of July things. These little glasses I thought were fun for the kids. And the outdoor lighting bulbs are kind of fun. And this is the craft section. Look how cute those mason jar lids are. They're so colorful. And a little bucket of Play-Doh. And this fun little set or kit to kind of help keep things clean. That was fun. Then you have these like little mirror or like wipe cloths for your sunglasses and camera, these cute little pillars and tea lights. Awesome find. I really want to try this mug warmer. I might go back for that. How awesome is it that they have this paint? Look at all these fun craft items. Like, I might go back for these. I just need to figure out what for. And that's a little plant, I think, for the salsa. This cute little bowling set is a great idea. And of course, the outdoor sandbox tools, I guess. Those are always nice. They only last about a year, so good find there. And this was a cute little putt-putt set for, I believe, $3 or $5. And then they were really stocked on all the kids' toys. These were really good to just have around for the summer. You know, you're not investing too much money in something that's either going to get lost or broken by the end of the season. And of course, they had a flamingo. What? My favorite. I hope you understand the flamingo joke. You'll have to watch my other videos to know what I mean. And then they have the Minnie Mouse hat. I thought that was adorable. And some little Play-Doh keychains. Here's that bucket again. I was also looking and seeing that you could use those to decor or for sandboxes. And then there was a little mini puzzle, this Nature Explorer set, how cool. And some molding clay, like what? You can totally keep the kids busy like all morning long, like 10 minutes with all of this stuff. I wish they had this stuff for my kids when they were small. I would have totally bought a bunch of this stuff up to keep them busy for as long as I could anyway. And this little pack of six cable holders for $1. What? And by the way, guys, I bought one of these mouses and it works incredible. Totally worth the $5. It's wireless and amazing. I use it to edit my videos. The sunglass case was super adorable. That was a new find for me. And of course, all of this fun little storage box stuff is kind of neat. They were a little too small for my liking, but I still thought they were really good finds. And then they had this little freezer storage bags, good for boating or picnicking or mountaining. And then I found these cute little tissues that had these adorable little positive affirmations or sayings. That was kind of a cute little detail there. And yeah, that's about it, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. We will see you in our next mini vlog.